possible abduction in Argyle Forest. A mother tells us that he was playing with a friend when he was approached by a man on a motorcycle. Channel 4's Coralie Peel spoke with the boy's mother and that helpful teen, and she's joining us live. Coralie?
Kent, the two are definitely an unlikely pair. The teen, now he plays football at Oakleaf High School, and the boy just started fifth grade. But the teen says he had to help after a man on a motorcycle tried to get the boy to come with him. Last week, Ricky Hart and Kendra McNeil's 10-year-old son didn't know each other. But on Saturday, they quickly became acquainted when Hart says a boy frantically came running up to him near the Highland Mill neighborhood, saying a stranger tried taking him. McNeil says her son and his friends were playing hide-and-go-seek in a cul-de-sac just like this one when a strange man on a motorcycle approached her son.
Circled around twice, came up to him and said, come go with me.
But after seeing the fear in the boy's eyes, Hart says he knew he had to help.
I just walked him home, and when I got into his little cul-de-sac, a bunch of his friends were out there playing hide-and-seek. So I told them to go inside too, because obviously it wasn't safe.
McNeil says as soon as her son told her what happened, she had to immediately track down Hart to thank him.
Thank God that, you know, he was there to help him and that he knew to run and do the right thing, and then the boy saw that he made it home safely.
Even though Hart didn't have on his football pads when they first met, the boy has a new friend for life that he knows will keep blocking the bad guys. Now, a neighbor told police they saw that same man that same day. In the incident report, it says that he was seen wearing a black Salt Life t-shirt, a black helmet, red gloves, and was driving a late 80s Honda motorcycle. So if you see him, call police. Reporting live, Coralie Peel, Channel 4, the local station.